We're going to tell the whole world that he rose from the dead.
Oh, okay. Oh, you know I'm in.
I love it already.
All right, classic, classic. Then what?
And then we're all going to get brutally murdered.
Oh! Well, what's in it for us? Do we all get riches, fame, and fortune first, right?
No, get this. You're going to be hated.
Hated.
Persecuted and reviled for the rest of your life!
That is the best, most charitable version of the atheist's argument about the apostles, which is not very persuasive.